Ten of Hearts, which comes from a late 17th century set of cards designed by the English publisher Henry Winstanley. Each card bears the description of a geographical region, and the Ten of Hearts shows two figures against an incredibly intricately drawn Paris skyline. We have paired this card with a movement from one of Telemann's Paris quartets, a set of quartets which gained their name as Telemann wrote them specifically for a set of French musicians who invited him to stay in Paris.